I have not yet begun to fight. Oh, hello. My name is John Paul Jones. I was born in Scotland in 1747. I worked as a naval commander for the great cause of America. I started sailing the seven seas when I was only 12. By 21, I was a captain of a ship. I was one of five brothers and the middle kid. I was married to two beautiful women, Kezia and Amy Adele. One of my famous sayings is, I have not yet begun to fight. I said that to a crusty surrender as my crew engaged in a desperate battle with a British frigate on the northern coast of England during the American Revolution. Today, they call me one of the founding fathers of the American Navy. Another thing I am famous for is a victory over six British ships on the coast of England. After that victory, I swore to never go there again. I had a crew of over 140 men that raided the British ships. Me and my crew fought off over 80 ships. When I led the USS Baranara, my crew took over British ships and forced their crews below deck where there were cannons roaring and firing. My crew took their weapons and took their ship to our side and made them fight for the great cause of America. I had four children and died January 18th, 1792, Paris, France. I have to go look for the enemy. I found